A Song to the Sphinx. One of my favourite places in Birmingham. So I'm going to compose a bit of 5 a.m. music. Just because I can. Soliloquy to the Sphinx, Sat in Stone, by WALTHARI 'Song to the Sphinx by WALTHARI, the defamed, displaced artist under a hate attack, who still wants to do beautiful things. Do a beautiful statue of a beautiful mythological creature, the Sphinx of Egypt.